Bidibidi Refugee Settlement, one of the major settlements in Uganda. Most of the refugees here are from the civil war of Sudan who have taken refuge here. This lies in the region of Uganda in two districts, the Yumbe District as well as the Moyo District, spreading over the Kochi River. And this region till 2017 was considered as one of the largest settlements. However, starting 2018, it was the Kutapalong in Bangladesh, which has become one of the largest refugee settlements of Rohingyas.